The Old Timer Sulphur Creek. I need to finish that book anyway. Let's see. Where was I from before? Oh, yes. You should be professionally trained in order to travel on dangerous quests. But what? It says that no matter what quest you are on, you should never travel alone. That makes no sense, because I have traveled alone on so many quests for 20 years now. Although this is nonfiction, I'm more of a professional than this. I mean, I travel on quests alone, and look at me, I'm fine. I'm still living. I'm going to go ahead and register for that quest tonight.
Hey.
I am looking to go on a quest to Barrow, Alaska tomorrow morning.
Okay, who are you traveling with?
I'm traveling by myself.
Are you insane? No one travels alone.
Well, I'll be the first to do that.
Okay, but you might die along the way.
I have been withstanding the cold for years.
Well, good luck.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Shadows almost killed your life. The woman passed away in Barrow, Alaska by freezing to death. Her friends found her right by the cabin 30 minutes after she had died. Her funeral was 5 days later, but her parents didn't show up because they died of cancer 20 years ago. Her other relatives didn't show up because they never knew that the woman existed. Her parents kept her isolated from everyone. Thankfully, all of her wonderful friends showed up. The woman's friends kept her after her parents passed away. Her friends told everyone that she never had a real name, so her identity remains a mystery. Rest in peace.